Join us today on Outlast when we run from two creepy dudes and get to school. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. What am I doing? Oh, nothing, just hanging. I still have no idea where I have to go. Apparently I'm back in school. Oh wait, there's an open window. I don't want to be back in school. But... it's not like I have a choice. Of course. Why does it always have to be hanging bodies? Hello. Liked libraries. Is it just me, or did I get kind of stuck in here? Holy. Okay, I'm just gonna go. Bye. See ya. Got stuck in a freaking labyrinth of books. Oh, okay, I have to go this way.
He's coming!
Oh! Okay! That was creepy. Getting creepier by the second. Holy cow. Yeah, now I need an idea on where to go and how to. Oh, okay. I think I got it. Not sure. Alright, we got it. We got out of school. And back into the creepy ass real world. At least in this place, you expect creepy stuff to pop up. Or should I say that the creepy stuff that pops up in this place isn't as creepy as it is in school?
Oh,
just gonna take a wild guess here. Hell goodbye. Hell goodbye. What the heck? What the heck just killed me? Okay, rule number one, do not look at creepy shit when it appears and pops up. Just run from creepy shit when it appears and pops up. Okay. Okay. Alright. Okay. Yep. Okay. Run again. Try to figure out where to run while running. Oh. Okay. Never mind. I'm guessing they're still after me. Just a wild guess. Very good guess.
Fuck.
Oh. How about I just leave this place as soon as possible? Thank you very much. I do not like being in school. Neither regular nor this one. I hate this one even more. Okay. Apparently, I died. Alright, so I'm gonna finish the video here for now, not to make it too long for you guys. In the meantime, don't forget to like and subscribe, comment on the videos, and I hope this guy doesn't kill me right now. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for watching our video. We really appreciate your support. In the meantime, don't forget to like and comment on it, subscribe to our channel, and check out these other thumbnails to go to our other videos, our playlists, and check those out as well. We really appreciate all the support from you guys, and I hope you keep enjoying our videos. So, that's gonna be all from my side, and I'm gonna be seeing you guys in the next one.